Hi, I'm Katie from Riding Warehouse, here to tell you all about some new English tack that we just got in. The first one I'm going to show you is from LeMieux. It's the Acoustic Pro Bonnet, and this is something that we've actually carried in the past, but it's been updated with a wider design behind the ears so that it fits a little better and it's a little bit more of a sleek profile. However, it still has that really nice stretch fabric for the ears, and it has a microphone in there, which is going to reduce any kind of sound that your horse might hear. And then on the interior, there's a really soft bamboo lining, so it's very comfortable for them. And of course, it comes in a really nice crochet pattern with a little leather detail, so it just looks very classy on any horse. The next product I have for you is from Schockemohle. And this is a favorite of mine that we just got in. It's the Stanford S Bridle, but it comes in rose gold. And so it's got really beautiful rose gold hardware along the bridle, along with a matching brow band with some Swarovski crystals. So it's just beautiful. And it also, it comes with matching reins that are sold separately. Other details about this bridle that really make it stand out is the anatomical shape of it. So it has an anatomical noseband and also a crown piece, and they're both padded, so it's super comfortable for the horse, and it's just a beautiful design overall. Another thing to note about this is that it's made with vegetable tan leather, so that kind of leather is also better for the environment. Also, it's hypoallergenic for both horse and human, so it's really great if you have a sensitive horse and you want to make sure that they stay very comfortable. The last product I have for you is from Stubben. This is the Equi-Soft girth, and it might look a little different than any other girth you've seen, and that's because it is. It features these four elastic rings which stretch and distribute pressure across the entire girth. So not only is this going to keep them more comfortable, but it's also going to reduce their respiration, which and therefore is going to reduce their pulse. So it's going to just make them more comfortable and more able to work while you're riding them. It's also a really good choice for horses that are girthy or sensitive, because it is going to stretch when you do tighten your girth. Another thing to note about this girth is that it does come in three parts, so it's really cool. So when you do put it on and you tighten, it sort of molds to the underside of your horse, which is very different than any kind of girth. It also has these perforations along the inside to allow some circulation to flow throughout. This girth comes in two different versions, a leather and a sheepskin version, so you can kind of pick whatever is most suitable for your horse. Those are all the products that I have for you today. For more information and to get all of them, please visit us at ridingwarehouse.com.